Want to learn how I created these amazing effects in PowerPoint? Let's get started. First, we have to add a picture to a blank slide. Now we will duplicate the picture. Right-click on the picture placed on slide and select Format Picture. Click on Effect Options. Now we will add inner shadow inside center and increase the blur to 100%. Then we go in the Artistic Effects and select Blur option and increase its radius to 100%. Now cut the picture by right-clicking and selecting Cut or using Ctrl plus X. Right-click on slide and select Format Background. Select Picture or Texture Fill and click Clipboard. Now place the duplicate picture on top of the background image. Now we will place a shape on top of this. To do this, go to Insert tab and click on Shapes. Select a rectangle shape and rotate its position. Now we will add a shadow to the shape. Click on Format Shape and go to Shape Options. Select Outer Preset. Change the transparency to 40% and blur 100%. Make distance 50 points. Now copy this shape by using Ctrl plus C or right click on shape and select copy and paste it using Ctrl plus V or clicking on paste. Decrease the size of one of the shapes. Now select both shapes using Shift key and go to Shape Format and click on Slide Background Fill. Now go to Insert tab and click on Add Text Box. Add titles and text to your slide. Now we have to group shape and text together. Using the Shift key, select both shape and text and right click on mouse and select Group. You can also use shortcut key Ctrl plus G to group them together. We will duplicate the first slide. Right click on mouse and select Duplicate Slide. After duplicating the first slide, we will go to the first slide and remove the shapes outside of the slide. We will also increase the size of the picture. Now we will go to the second slide and duplicate it. In the third slide, we are going to change the position of shapes and text. Now using the Shift key, we are going to select second and third slide and go to Transitions tab and click on Morph Transition. Change the duration to 1, select after 1 and uncheck mouse click. We have to do these settings for all of the slides. So all slides play automatically without the need of clicking mouse on each slide. Now click on slideshow. Look how amazing it is looking. You can create as many slides as you want using these techniques. Let me know in the comment section if you like this video and subscribe my channel to keep updated with new tips and tricks related to PowerPoint.